Okay, I'm getting ready to do something crazy. I'm looking for 8 volunteers from up here to stay in the hula hoop. 8 volunteers, come on down. Who's gonna do it? Gotta be a little crazy, a little bit silly. First 8 to stand in the hula hoop. You're not hula hooping, I'm just gonna do something else. All right, stand. We got a few more. First eight. One more. All right, we got it. Okay, what do we got? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, you're not hula hooping. But everybody pay attention, because you may become part of this game really, really quick. What we're going to do is, we're going to play a game that's a cross between musical chairs and scavenger hunt. Now, we don't have chairs, so we're going to use hula hoops for the chairs, okay? I'm going to name an item, and you got to go out there somewhere and find this item, somewhere out here with all these hundreds of people that are out here. So when I name the item, you go find it. When you're going to find it, I'm going to take one of the hula hoops away, so when you come back, somebody's going to be eliminated. So the last person that comes back is going to be eliminated. You guys understand? You follow me so far? So when I name the item, you gotta go find it. It can't be your own. So if I say go get some cool looking purple glasses, you can't use your own purple glasses. You gotta get somebody else's. So you understand the gist of it? You guys gotta figure it out. Everybody out there pay attention, because you may be part of this game really quick. So they may need something that you've got, like a snow cone. I don't know, I'm just saying, in case I ask, okay? So you guys be ready. The only people playing are the ones up here in the front. Let me get some music going. The first thing I am looking for is a pair of sunglasses. Go. Okay, who's last? All right.
Sorry.
Okay, you guys ready? Be careful with those sunglasses. Don't break them. Don't break. You're going to take the glasses back to where you got them and then get the next item. Next item's going to be a hat. Looking for a hat.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Ready. We got one spot, 2 people. Who's going to be the first one back? Looking for a hat. One spot. You got to have a hat. Where's your hat at? You got to go get a hat if you're playing the game. Are you playing the game? Only the ones that play in the game, looking for a hat. Here's a spot. Got it. Okay, now you're going to take, you ready? Take your breath. Got it? Good to go? All right. Now you're going to take the hat back to where you got it from and do the next thing. The next thing is a Nike tennis shoe. Go. Oh, he thinks he's good, don't you? Look at him. He's already back. Who was eliminated? Alright, now we're gonna take the shoe back to where you got it from and get the next item. Next item is somebody else. He's gonna bring another person. Oh! Okay, so you got your other person. You guys are, I'm sorry, you're out. Now, what we have now is we got 8 people up here. All 8 of you are in the game. Yeah. If the people you brought up, they want to be part of the game, they can be part of the game now. Only one person for hula hoop. You got to go get the next item. The next item is a dollar bill. Oh, man. You eliminated one of those girls. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, you can give me your dollar now. Thank you. What? Okay, now you got to take the dollar back to where you got it from and get the next item. The next item is going to be a belt. Come on. He got here first. Now we're down to 3. You ready? This is getting really good now. Now you're going to take the belt back where you got it from and get the next item. The next item is going to be a ball. Looking for a ball. Looking for a ball. Let me see the ball. You got a ball. That's close enough. That's good. And we got another ball. Okay, now we're down to 2 people. This is for the win. And bragging rights. You got to take the ball back to where you got it from and be the first one. Be the one that gets the longest conga line going. Conga line. You got to get your buddies in on this one. Longest conga line. You got 30 seconds. Pull them in. Bring them in. Say, join the party.
30 seconds. 25 seconds. 20 seconds.
20 seconds for the longest conga line.
Oh yeah, by far, this dude here's got the longest conga line. Congratulations! All right, guys, get in here and show me how to do this dance they call the cha-cha slide. Let's go. Everybody in here. Big old pile. Do that dance. Everybody, come on now. Clap your hands. All right. Basic step facing me. You ready? Take it back. Now hop. Cha-cha,
real smooth. Cha-cha, cha-cha. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Cha-cha now, y'all.
Cha-cha.
Last time we get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Okay, stop right where you're at. Everybody, go grab somebody else that's not dancing. Bring them to the middle. We're going to do the next one. Grab somebody. Get anybody. Bring them out here. Anybody. Bring them out. Get organized. Here we go. Here we go. There you go.
Now freeze. Everybody turn around, face the bleachers back there. There's a guy in front of the video camera. Everybody wave at him real big. Yeah.
The blitz, I'll play this. This is kind of practice. We'll play the blitz songs later. Right now, everybody, kind of do this dance. Show me how to do this. Here we go, put those hands up.